All right. It means, therefore, dehypnotization. coming to your senses. But of course, to do that, you have to go out of your mind. Well then, what that involves, among other things, is an awakening to the true structure of your common sense.
so ritualized they become, they no longer powerful, they lose their power, they're not dangerous anymore, they don't excite people, they don't move people anymore. They just become some kind of a traditional thing which people can just, you know, slip on the clothes and slip on an attitude. But for me, it's like, it's a life thing, man, and if it's going to be a life thing, for me, it has to always constantly be moving forward and, like, have some kind of a time thing, dimension to it.
We'll be right back. Choose できないのは罪の意識宗教人間の死後法に代わって刑罰を与えてくれる世界を無双した。